Right now, public health officials in Dane County are warning about a recent surge in drug overdoses. Public Health Madison in Dane County says hospitals treated at least 10 people for suspected opioid overdoses in a 48-hour period this week. And first responders say they treated 7 other people for unusual symptoms after using cocaine over the last week. Health officials say this could all be linked back to a synthetic drug that's commonly used as an animal tranquilizer.